Good afternoon, Mr. Wrangler. Thus far, you and your Mission Impossible team have accomplished just about everything there is to accomplish in the sport of tractor pulling. Trophies line your garage. Men admire you, fear you, applaud you. Now we are asking you to begin again, to take the sport into a new era. Should you choose to accept this mission, Mr. Wrangler, the hours will be long and the sacrifices many. Is that laughter I hear in the background?
They laugh for good reason. For it's doubtful that the hours could ever be longer or the sacrifices more numerous than those which got Tim Engler, his wife Tammy, and Billy Guyverson, their mechanic, to this point in 1988. Hello, I'm Dave Bowman. Tim Engler and the Mission Impossible team dominate tractor pulling today. You're about to meet some folks who could be your neighbors or friends. But in the ultimate power sport, they're our hidden heroes. This episode of Hidden Heroes is brought to you by Fram Oil and Air Filters, Bendix Brakes, and Autolite Spark Plugs and Wiring Cables, which are all quality products of Allied Signal. Tim Engler is the man on top, accepting applause for moving the most weight, incredible weight, the farthest. Oh, it'd be so simple if that were all there was to his story. But this is a man astride his entire sport. One still in the shadows of its cousins, Winston Cup Stock Car and IndyCar Racing. He and his wife, Tammy, and his mechanic, Billy Guyverson, build a tractor that drags more weight farther than any other in history. The first team ever to win all four Grand National Point Championships. A tractor that probably felt right at home with its competition, for most of them were built in Engler's shop in Princeton, Indiana.
It's a challenge for us to be able to try to go out and beat those vehicles, and it's a better satisfying feeling to get beat by one you built than one you didn't build.
The worst thing you can do is tell Tim Engler that he can't do something, because he'll show you he can.
Tim owns a tool and die shop. Billy Guyverson cares for the tractor when Tim's busy. Tammy keeps the books, answers correspondence, washes the truck, and polishes the parts.
I don't do anything real mechanical. I wash a lot of parts. I know where all the pieces go, but I couldn't build a motor. I could probably tell you where everything goes on the tractor, but that's not my job. I just kind of keep things moving along at a steady pace.
For Tammy, that's easy. As easy as falling out of bed, which is something Tim and Tammy can do. So they share their home with a tractor.
If that wasn't the case, I would never see Tim at all. I mean, at all, except for maybe when he comes in to eat lunch. We live there. We live and breathe tractor pulling 7 days a week, 24 hours a day.
That's only a slight exaggeration. Many a night, she's found Tim and Billy still hard at work on the tractor, 22 hours after they began. Billy hangs his bibs just down the road, but his home is at the Engler's, building chassis and engines, and even driving when Tim can't, and winning. It's a life this 29-year-old portly fellow from Iowa is content to live forever.
Ain't much else that I would like to do.